Hare Krishna. Even if the mind is not shrill, it is still a shill. A shill is a person who is paid to act enthusiastic about buying a product and to buy the product. So for example, if there's a shopkeeper who wants to sell a particular product and people may or may not buy it when they come. So they plant somebody and the such people come and they come to the shop. Oh, this product looks so good. You know, I used it and it was great. They start talking among each other or talking among customers. And by that, they do word of mouth publicity for the products. And, but they are not really doing it because the product is so good, but because the pay is so good. They're interested in the pay, not the product. But they deceive all those who hear them. So if a customer has come to a shop and if they understand, oh, this person is a shill, then they won't take that person's words that seriously. Similarly, we need to understand that our mind is a shill. It is a shill for the forces of illusion, for the forces of Maya. And the way to deal with the shill is to not listen to it. It's very difficult when the mind is speaking, not listen to it. But sometimes in polite conversations also, we may not want to hear the particular person, but we need to out of politeness. And we pay little attention to them, but we try to keep doing something constructive so that our time does not get wasted. So similarly, if you understand that the soul has to work through the mind and the body, so we won't get irritated if the mind is taking us off track. At the same time, we won't be gullible and believe the mind, but rather by our spiritual connection, by reminding ourselves that we are connected with Krishna, because we are souls, we are His parts, then we can get the inner stability and the inner strength to turn away from the mind's shill-like activities. And once those activities stop, once we become pure, then we will be actually free from the inner torments. And that is when we will move toward joy and fulfillment in our lives. Thank you. Hare Krishna.